Hetias Drapas Limited, commonly known as Hetias Supermarket, it is a testament to the power of perseverance, innovation, and dedication in the business world. Starting from humble beginnings in the early 1980s, the company has grown to become one of Kenya's largest and most successful retail chains. This is the story of how Hetias evolved from a small shop in Kitale to a retail powerhouse with significant impact to the Kenyan economy. The story of Hetias begins with Mzee Durabaram Hetia, a Hindu priest who immigrated to Kenya from India in the early 1970s. Sent by the Hindu community to serve as a spiritual leader, he settled in Kitale, where he later embarked on a business venture. In May 1982, Hetia started a small retail shop on Lainimoja Street in Kitale Town, which is situated in Trans Nzoia County. By then, it was Trans Nzoia District. With just 2 employees, the shop initially relied on hawking goods using a pickup truck to reach customers throughout Kitale. This grassroots approach allowed Hetia to establish a strong relationship with the local community, laying foundation for future growth. Driven by the desire to expand beyond Kitale, Hetias acquired a small trucks known as Kantas Mitsubishi, which enabled them to reach more remote areas and supply goods to the interior regions of Kitale, that is Trans Nzoia. This expansion strategy was instrumental in building a loyal customer base across the western region of Kenya. In 1990s, Hetia secured distribution deals with leading companies including Lion Brand and Calwax, allowing them to offer a broader range of products. These partnerships enabled Hetia to expand its operations further, opening wholesale branches in key towns such as Bungoma, Webuye, and Eldoret. In 1994, Hetias Supermarket launched its first supermarket in Bungoma Town, making a significant turning point in its journey. The store provided a modern shopping experience with a wide variety of products under one roof. This success encouraged the company to open additional branches and invest in constructing multi-story shops. In the early 2000s, Hetias established Gigamart Kitale, which became one of the largest shopping supermarkets in Kenya at the time. This move was followed by acquisition of Cabernet Mineral Water Company, diversifying Hetias offerings and strengthening its market position in Kenya. Hetia's continued expansion drive, acquiring properties and opening stores in major towns including Eldoret, Kakamega, Kisii, Kericho, Kisumu. In 2013, the company unveiled a multi-story branch in Eldoret, further expanding its footprint. The company also launched its outlets in Busia, Kisumu, Kakamega, Naivasha, Nairobi, making Hetias a national brand by September 2021, Hetia had opened another branch in Naivasha, Nakuru County, reinforcing its position as a leading retailer in the region. Throughout its journey, Hetias has remained committed to providing exceptional customer service and high-quality products. Ashok Hetia, one of the company's directors, emphasizes the importance of taking care of customers, staffs and goods, as well as suppliers. Recognizing that the success of retail is a collective effort. Hetias has embraced innovation by introducing new concepts such as Gigabyte, a fast food restaurant within their supermarket. It's like a branded McDonald's. You see, if you go to their supermarket, you find they have a fast food category section whereby they serve very good food. It's crunchy. So this Gigabyte fast food restaurant in the supermarket, it offers a diverse menu including vegetarian delicacies and some hamburgers and so much more. They also established Hetias Bakery, known for its delicious breads, cakes, pastries and confectionaries. Despite its success, Hetias has faced challenges along the way. Poor infrastructure, especially roads in Western and North Rift regions, has impacted the transportation of goods. Insecurity in certain areas has also affected the company's operations, requiring Hetias to adapt and find solutions. Hetias is committed to giving back to the community through various corporate social responsibility initiatives. The company sponsors educational programs, contributes to building schools and hospitals, and supports environmental conservation efforts by planting trees. Hetias continues to grow. The company plans to expand its services nationally and explore opportunities in neighboring countries such as South Sudan once stability is achieved. This forward-thinking approach ensures that Hetias remains one of the forefront in the retail industry in the Republic of Kenya. This supermarket was in existence for a long time, and until the collapse of Nakumat and Tuskys, that was when the Kenyan people came to know that there is a supermarket that is called Hetias. But this supermarket was in existence from way back. It was dominant in the western part of Kenya, that is in the Kitale and in Bungoma. The supermarket is well known among the locals in those regions for a very long time, and it was thriving. So unless any person from the other part of the country had ever visited Kitale or Bungoma, unless you had visited those towns, that is when you would have known that there is a supermarket called Hetias, because it had laid a low profile, but it was doing very well in those two towns. And so I believe they have a strategy, and the expansion will not lead to the collapse like other supermarkets that have collapsed in the past, like Nakumat, Uchumi and Tuskys. We believe that these guys are skilled, and the more they expand now toward nationwide, they will provide good services, and the business will thrive. This supermarket is very significant in Western. Now it is significant in the whole country. So Katia supermarket, it is a testament that everything is possible, and if we get a great environment where we can invest, it doesn't matter who you are, everything is possible when we keep focused and we put in arrangement better strategies to execute our businesses. So the rise and success of Hetias supermarket is a testament to the power of vision and determination and innovation. From hawking goods in a pickup, to becoming one of Kenya's leading supermarket chains. Hetias has demonstrated that with the hard work and strategic planning, great things are possible. As Hetias continues to grow and evolve, it is a story as an inspiration to entrepreneurs and shining examples of success in Kenya's dynamic retail sector. So guys, if you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell. We thank you guys for supporting this channel. We will continue to do research of our business sector, of our political sector, of our socioeconomic. So just hit the subscribe button. Make sure that you like this video and you can share with your friends so that they can also watch the video. They can recommend what else should we do research and bring up for you. We are here for you. Can advise us what you should do. So just we thank you guys for coming out to support this channel. And remember, we have a website called nyongesasunday.com. This website has a lot of information about anything Kenyan, anything that you want to search, you can search on this. It's like a collection of information that will help you save time online. So you can check out our website nyongesasunday.com. And I also design blogs for people who want to be bloggers, and I can guide you along, not for payment. You just contact me and I can help you get a blog that can, you can kickstart your online content creation journey in this time of AI, the artificial intelligence that is coming to take jobs. You need now to find a way on how to do these things. So if you have internet in your home, you don't use the internet to watch the television, just make sure you reach out to me, then we see how you can create a personal blog, personal website, whereby you can be blogging and writing things in your free time. And all in all, we thank you so much for supporting us. And let me know in the comments below what you think about these videos. And thank you so much, guys, for being here with us. And see you in our next videos. Thank you.